everybody, it's Stone. I'm going to be playing some Don't Be Afraid, picking up where we last left off, and hopefully you'll get some good spoops. So here we go. Hey, Mellow.
Hey.
Okay, let's see if continue actually works this time. So we'll see. Hopefully, fingers crossed. It said game saved. I have the motherfucking proof. Yes, it fucking did. Oh, I see you bitches. Right where we left off, eh? Where should I go first down here? Okay, got bags. He better not be fucking coming. Shut up here, shut up. Why isn't it showing me the new letter? Is the game crashing? It feels crashy. Feels like it's about to crash, it's not responding. Game! Okay, wait. It won't even let me click that. It won't let me click that, but it'll let me play? Something feels off. One sec, guys. I really hope the game's not like that. How am I going to be able to use my stuff? Okay.
So it's like... In the forest, that can be
okay. According to sources learned in Kabbalah mysteries, rabbi from the, what is it? 17th century city of Kel managed to successfully follow instructions buried beneath the sacred text of Psalms. And raise a clay servant known as the Golem, the Dumb One. While not the brightest of automata, the entity closely followed orders of its creator as long as they corresponded with the word. Okay. Oh, you be making golems up in here, bitch. What is with the fishes? I mean, I really like this decor, but the fishes, for what? For what? Put that bag on your head. Now I don't need you. I don't like that. What, bitches? Yeah, what? What, bitches? Ooh. Can you maybe stop? Because I really don't like that. Hey, you know... Hey, you know... I'm just gonna take this. I'm just gonna go this way. Shut up, man. I offer you to shut up. Honestly. There's a little bit too much commentary, you know? A little bit too much with the commentary. Fuck, he's close, bro. That's where the fucking screwdriver is. Shut up, please. The students did not stay the night as we agreed. I think parents suspect something. The police for now are not snooping around about the boy. Probably will be able to do everything before they start to suspect you. So Theodore's the servant? Is your... Okay, well, he marked the desk, so... Great. Nope. Dear Mrs. Spica, your letter has truly moved me. I can assure you that with my professional experience, I will make your son believe himself again. My special program, which I'll apply during our private lessons, is designed to fix problems with lack of concentration and memory losses. All of that can be achieved by teaching the children how to act. If you want to discuss the details, we can continue the conversation on the number below. What a number. Such a number. Wait. I can hold on to it. It's a note, right? It's my note. Just in case. Oh, the fuck is this? Is this a puzzle? This is not a puzzle, I bet you. This is probably just a big old bunch of fucking nothing. That's a door. Why is he doing it? Why is he doing that? With the high voice. Aye. No, that's a bad chair. I don't like it. Don't like where his voice is sounding like it's coming from. I don't know if I should go this way. You know what, no. You know what, no. See, I just don't know which way to go, and I... Oh no, that's... Oh wait. I need a double. I offer you eternity. If he could just maybe stop. Is there tape here? There's no tape here. There's candles right there though. That's a good sign.
Here is the bar. That can be. I offer you eternity.
Stop offering me internal light. That's a bad death. Whoa, you look like you're about to hold something. You know. Take the fake arm. Oh, a hand. A hand of three? What is your hand gonna do? Give? That is the one with the fucking vent. Oh no, wait! No. Oh no! No. Fuck this game, man.
David woke up in the late evening and decided to visit his friend, Tom.
Where is his fucking
Tom lived
friend?
Just around the corner, but David always took a shortcut. The backyard. He always sneaked out through the kitchen window.
I'm trying. Is this not the kitchen window? You're saying I can grab it, so what's the dealios?
But the stool he used to get on the worktop was gone.
Where the fucking stool at, bitch? My stool.
David didn't want to ask his mother for permission. He knew she wouldn't let him go.
Oh, there's my stool. I don't appreciate it. Like, there was so much going on in that back one. I wish you didn't just throw me in there. I killed the bitch, Theodore. I strangled her with my bare hands. quartered her, and put her inside a mannequin. I left her on the third floor in the library. Shouldn't have tried to stick her nose in someone else's business. Oh, well. Well, fuck. He definitely killed his wife, so... Okay. Oh, can I go back through the vent? Oh, you know, of course not. Of course not. Why would I? Did you hear that? Where's it? Oh, is there a candle back here? Fuck, it made me lose my candle too. Oh, candles. Oh, candle. Okay. A red key. Game is getting like a little glitchy for me. For anybody else? I'm feeling a little lag. Yeah, just a bit. It's gonna get me killed. Watch. It's gonna be fucking straight murdered. Straight murked. Oh my god. What is happening? You know what? You know what? It's okay. What's he banging on? Oh, another key. Just a key. Alrighty. Please, no with the lagging. We're waiting. We came to have fun. Our master prepared something. He will brag. I thought that was going to be a fucking poem, and I'm just severely disappointed. Let's fulfill our secret desires, because the entire night is before us until the full moon. We don't have many such opportunities. It was written, Mel, like a stupid poem, okay?
Ooh! It was meant to be disappointing.
Maybe it was.
Oh, there you are, sweetheart.
Excuse me?
Oh, I was getting worried.
Did I just release you? You know, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go... Oh, wait, no, I can't. Wait. I would like to not go there, please. There's a candle back here. As per J.E., the flesh may hold some metaphysical value in regard to the eighth astral house, corresponding to the greater and lesser death, and the constellatio Scorpius. However, even in death must one preserve the essence of life, hence the importance of the proper preservation of arche, in this case, the body.
Okay. Okay. Does that mean they're all alive?
Take the books and other items. My library is open. Burn them, throw them, do whatever you want. It's up to you. I'll burn it to the ground if I have a choice. You know. This is dork down here. Why is it scary down here? Got flies. Oh god. I'm just trying to like look inside. What is it? Okay. What does it say? Keep going, my friends, towards further parts of the rooms. Wait there, because soon the ballroom will open. I really don't appreciate what's happening right now. Oh my god. No. 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 Can I open this? Wait, wait, why are those marked? What are they gonna do to me? Oh boy, what are you doing? Fuck you, little boy. Jesus Christ. The sound of flies is really quite horrible. What? What? No. 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 The knife lady! Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Oh no, she's for sure gonna come over here, bro. You fucking know it. Oh yeah, she's coming. Let's just get this over with. Do not turn around. Can't see me. Right. Is she coming back? What is here? What is through here? No! No! No, no, I forgot about that. I forgot about that. I forgot about that. I forgot about that. Oh, I forgot about you, piece of shite. Does he have a ladder? Oh, he has a ladder. Is she back in here? Oh my god, no thanks. Oh no. Oh, she's coming down here. No? You don't need to. Oh, yeah. Face me. Don't face me. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, cool. She's not gonna see me. Wow. You know, the live walking around and shit, that ass. She's fucking scary. No, thank you. No. Do your thing. Go about your business. Yeah. Go about your business. You're gonna go in that room, right? Yep. Time. Where's my bag? Where's my fucking bag? I don't have a bag? I don't have a bag! Where's my bag? Oh, bag? No. Can I not take a bag off anybody's head? Am I seriously fucked? Little boy. This is not a joke. Bunny backpack, voice box. Yeah, I don't have a bag. the room she goes into. She's gonna come up here. 100% she can't see me over here. Need a hat. Need a mask. I'm just speaking gibberish at this point. Mask. I need a bag. Baghead. Looking for you. Shit, don't come in here. Don't come in here too much, right? Don't even know if I'll see her. I can't see shit. How far does she come in here? Oh, you fucking asshole! Okay. There's a lot going on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait. There's a lot happening here. Oh my god, Peter, Michael, Steve, Jimmy. Oof. No. Oh, that's so sad. Oh no. Okay. No, no, no. No, 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 you won't. What is this of?
Where is he?
I am pretty scared. Pretty scared.
I'll find you, boy.
You're not. It was my first time. I want to know how it feels when I caught my first visitor. I felt like a lion among a flock of sheep. The innocent victim was lying unconscious and aware of what was ahead. With each cut, I felt incredible satisfaction. I will not forget it for a long time. I don't like that. Is this the person who made the game? Did you make the game?
Where is he?
You look like a friend of mine. Who are you? Who are you? Oh, what is that?
David.
David.
A woman. She was walking with her little son. He hugged her every now and then, held her hand tightly, did not go away even for a moment. I wish I had such a son, devoted and faithful, who would never leave me. I want him. I must have him.
David.
I don't like the way he's calling my name. Can you stop, sir?
Where is he?
I don't like the what you say. Oh, I don't want to read this one. When she opened her eyes, I saw fear in them. It was a woman. Her name was Mary. Only after a while did she realize what was happening. Then she started to panic. I calmed her down, stroked her head. After sticking a knife in her neck, she fell asleep immediately, and it was surely pleasant for her. While stabbing the knife, I gave her one last kiss. French kiss. I felt her blood in my mouth. Scrumptious. This is what I'm fucking reading.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
It sounded like a vampire, snack poem.
Oh my god. Up. This guy is fucked. Oh my god.
Where is he?
Who made this fucking game? Like, David A.B. Jamie A.B. David.
Where is he?
Don't like the way you sound. You're right there. Oh, the boy's missing!
I'll find you, boy.
I highly doubt it. Oh my god, there's children in here. Oh, Jimmy, Steve,
I'll
Michael.
Find you, boy.
Oh, that was Peter. Okay, well, I can't go backwards, so.
Where is he?
Okay. Well, he can't find me very well, apparently. Excuse me? No, thank you. What the fuck? Why are they moving around by themselves? Why are these toys moving around by themselves? Is it a ghost? These toys are scary, bro. These are not nice toys. These look terrifying. Except for maybe that kitty. That's a cute kitty. Those two? Terrifying. Quacking. This is not very nice. You know why? Because something on the other side of this door is going to be so jarring that this is going to be just like nothing. What the fuck? Oh my god, my closet made such a noise. It literally scared the shit out of me. Okay! Do you see? Close the door. I don't want your fucking door anymore. Key to the house. What is happening? I don't want to go back out there, to be honest. I could just stay in here. This is my new mom and dad. Father. Mother. Please take care of me in this tiny little room. I don't want to go out. Mother, you have something on your nose. Did you know? Looks like a nail. You have a little booger. Father. Is this you, father, as a child? Oh my god, what is happening? Is the house on fire? No. Okay, we're good. Oh. See? No toys. Dead people. You see? Oh my god, nobody come alive. Please, I would really appreciate it. Oh my god. This guy is so fucked. Like, when you think about how every single mannequin has body parts in it. Is that a shadow behind me? No. Every single mannequin has body parts in it. There are dead people sewn together. He's killed many, 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 many people. Or he's using the same 7 mannequins, but is quick to stick them out. I don't know. Are you plugging the door, sir? Your tight buns. No. What? Deadheads, don't point at me. You fucking point at yourself. I am not sitting in there. You fucking don't tell me what to do.
Are you proud of yourself, David?
Is this your my mom and dad? Is it you killing my mom and dad? David the Explorer. So what do I have to do?
You'll be all alone.
Okay. Repeat what I have to do. Oh god, I hate you so much. Mom. Can I take your heads? Mom. Give me your head. Give me their heads. I don't want to enter the box. Give me my fucking candle. I can't even take it back. Oh, the box is open now. Or was the box already open? Oh my fucking god, shut up. Tell him you're gonna kill all my family.
I don't appreciate you, David. You managed to get away. But at what cost? You ruined all the fun. Maybe the game was too boring for you. I'll make sure you won't miss
Does it have to push?
No. Right.
I will fuck you up. Franklin. Fuck you.
Keep your energy. You're gonna need it for later.
You're fucked.
Little while, it will all be over.
No! 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 I don't want to go to sleep! Let me out of here. Let me out of here. I don't want to sleep. Fuck. No. Fuck. Poor David. Who am I? Who am I? What happened to David? Oh my god, who the fuck am I? Okay, I think that's the house. Oh, wasn't David headed to his friend's house, right? Around
David
the corner.
David sneaked out of the house to see his friend.
Yes. Tony? Is his name Tony? Tony!
He had to take only a few steps through the rock bridge.
This seems more than a few steps, buddy. This was like 20 steps or more. This seems like a dark path. Did I get lost?
Suddenly, he heard a voice.
Where?
Excuse me.
No. What?
Stranger turned his head towards David and said,
"Do you know where house number 7 is?"
David asked the man to let him through.
"Oh, what's the matter? I just asked for your help,"
said the man.
I don't like this.
He made a step towards the boy. David wanted to run away, but suddenly someone grabbed him.
What?
He felt a sting in his neck. His eyes closed, and he blacked out.
Why did they have to be that graphic with the kidnapping? Like, so descriptive. That was disturbing. Am I still David? Yeah, I'm still David. Give me my fucking backpack, you piece of fucking shit. Take my backpack with me. Do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
I said hello?
No, absolutely not. A pipe. Oh, I can touch these pipes now. Interesting. Don't like this at all.
Coming to the carnival.
What the fuck? That's the dead lady's head. That was in the suitcase. Bum 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 da dun 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 dun. Get the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. Don't like what this is all about. What's on the fucking ceiling? Do the hokey pokey. That's what they're playing though. Oh! Yeah, and like this horrible like xylophone version. What is that fucking sound? Okay, quickly in here. Quickly in here, quickly in here. I don't want to go in there. Don't come in here. What the fuck? Okay. I go? The fuck, man? This game does not want to test me right now. Oh, there's a drawer over there, though. Theodore was helping me. I managed to get the policeman alive after a head puncture. Cutting off his legs did not cause him any pain, and that was what I intended. I shouldn't be working too much at my house. What? Seems a little stupid. That's the playroom, and it's locked. Is alive. Oh my god, that sound is fucking annoying. Oh my god. Can we get him, please? I don't want to be here anymore. Don't you fucking growl at me, you fucking piece of shit. I guess I better listen to the tape. Franklin's tape.
Hi, David. I hope you don't mind, but I rummaged through your backpack and
of course you fucking did.
Some of your toys. Maybe it will help you with your exploring, or maybe it won't. And take a look around. You're at my best friend's place. His name is Theodore. And he's a very cheerful freak, you know. He also likes to play with boys like you. Now go and have fun.
The voice actor for this, I can't tell if he's actually crazy or a killer because his voice acting is that good. And this is super creepy. Okay. Oh, I didn't know there was a drawer there. Theodore, take care of my little friend. Give him a bit of entertainment in your style. Let him have some fun. Your hideout is perfect. Even if the little one escapes in some way, I doubt he will go far. He doesn't seem to realize where he lives. Yeah. And hopelessness. The land of hopelessness. Can I smash this with fucking something? Like, fuck. There's, like, nowhere to go. Should I just get killed by this guy? I feel like it is something to do with that area, but... I will fuck up, do not growl at me. Goodness, that guy. Oh. Yeah, bitch, I got a valve. Fuck you. Good. I know he's dead. Wow, it was... Well, bro. You're gonna have to just get used to it. What? Like candle. Oh, I think I have to turn it off now. Mm-hmm. off, you fucking asshole thing. Fuck. Okay, wait. Why? Sin, scared, when, where? Not safe. Death. Oh god, that was scary. I don't know what that says. Please, sir, you really need to stop. I really need you to stop. There's something in here to keep the blood from spilling. What would I put there to keep the blood from spilling? What? Explain to me what I would put there. A kettle? What would I put? A cup? A mug? What? I didn't see anything here that would house blood. You fuck. Honestly. What do I have? Backpack, a bunny, a voice box. That's it. Took everything from me. Ugh. Come on. What? I need the music to stop. Severely need to stop. Like, what's under these? Sir, I'm gonna need you to stop choking on your own blood, please, for just 2 seconds. Can I use these things? Why can't I use these things? Does this not seem like the appropriate thing to do? Oh my god, you're choking to death, sir. Like, and I can't see. What did I do? What the fuck did I do? Like, can I? Cool. Oh no, it's such a big room. Excuse me? Don't take another step. No thank you. No thank you. Fuck. What? What? Rub my eyes. Rub my eyes. What the fuck? What do you mean, rub my eyes? What? 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 Rub my fucking eyes. What? Whoa. That's fine. No. Oh. You know, I really don't like that. Oh. God. Yeah. Unplug it. Is there another plug? Oh God. Hello.
Hi.
Hey. Well,
who goes there?
Who goes there?
Yes.
It's what? Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm playing a scary game. Wait till I'm just about to be able to save, I think. Please don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't tell me where you play hide and seek.
No, no, don't touch me there. That is my no.
Oh, it's the same room? Well, fuck a duck.
No thanks. Oh, yeah, I gotta open the goddamn.
Open.
How are you opening a case already, Aaliyah? How are you playing a game so fast? You literally
the fuck?
Like 5 seconds ago. You're like, ooh, a case.
Honey,
is that you? Oh, you're finally home. I missed you so much.
My mom seems creepy. Oh my God, do not whip your head all the way around. What the fuck? What the fuck? And then they pull out a ladder for me to kiss her? What? What? You. No. Ew, fuck off.
That wasn't so bad, was it?
That was horrible. Oh my God, the lady with the knife. Why do I have to keep doing this? What? Come here. Come here, bitch. Why you lurking behind the window, huh? Scare you. Oh shit. Oh, I'm scared, yeah. You're in the room with me! No! Saved? Did it save? I don't know.
Now you know what it feels like.
Why are the fucking rooms so big?
The scene.
Sorry guys, I'm gonna finish up this real quick and then I'm going to, go play some Raft, hopefully, but... so that's locked. Ooh, camera? Ooh! No! Yikes! Give me that key. Give me this fucking light. Officer Polanski sticked his big fat nose into our business, so I kidnapped him, his wife, and son. Take care of the parents. Make them suffer. I'll take the boy. I want to watch the life slowly slipping away and leaving his little body so it becomes just an empty shell. I want to catch the exact moment when the light leaves his eyes. Even the thought of it encapsulates me to the core, Mr. Franklin. Honestly, the things that are written make me uncomfortable. I'm assuming that's my mom. What, does this need to make that sound? Okay, please, I would like it to save. Please. Game saved? Is it? I'm not seeing game saved right now.
I can't see you, sweetheart. Once again, he took someone just for himself. Well, good luck. I hope I'll play with what's left of you.
Why is there no game saved? One second. Franklin, you have no right to come in here. This is strictly my place, mine. What I bring here is no longer your property. It's only mine, even your stupid brats. Yes, sometimes I take one of them away without your permission. So what? You won't do anything to me. And if you try, I'll report you to the police. Ha ha ha. That's fucked. That's a bit da fucked up. Mr. Theodore, please remember that the janitor's duty is to clean the school. I do not mind that you occupy the school basement, but please do your job.
What would cause him to not do his job but watching the children? Ugh.
Disgusting. Disgusting. Can I use anything to stab somebody's eyes out? No? Wonderful. Didn't I have the rainbow key? I swear to God I picked it up. So you're telling me there's something in this room I haven't yet seen? Both locked. Wow. Under the rainbow. Or the rainbow is the door. Don't know what that means.
You lose.
Oh, I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing. Red.
You win.
No, I don't want my prize. Hey, I don't want my prize. I don't need my prize. I don't want my prize. Oh, no. Yellow up, green down, blue up, purple up. Okay, wait. Yellow up. Is this what it means? Why is there a ball gag? I don't like it.
Where are you?
No. Where? What? Fuck, man. I fucking can't. What? Up. Down. Where's the blue? Okay, so I can't go up there, but I don't want to go up there just yet. Is blue up? Yeah, and purple is up.
Where are you?
Lesson plan, 8 to 10, biology, lunch, math, English, dinner, geography, playtime.
5 p.m. to 2 a.m. 5 p.m. to 2 a.m.
That's fucked up. I am not clicking on that event until later. That is some bullshit. I'm not clicking on fucking any doors until later. Yeah. Nothing? Okay, cool. What is this? Oh. That seems like not right. I'm nowhere. Oh, it opened this. Why is there so much? Why is there so much? Like, I don't know what to progress with. Do I crouch? There's no crouching. Ha ha ha, joke's on me. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, a green vent. I need something to open this with. Oh, there is gonna be something coming, lurking, if it isn't already. Okay. Okay, okay. Yeah.
You
no.
Are done.
No. Ow! Ow! I don't want it!
You are done!
Did you crawl through here?
I'm going to kill you.
Oh my god, what? I have to open
I'm
the other
going
ones.
To kill you. I'm going to kill you.
No, no. Jenner's closet.
I'm going to kill you.
My mouth is open and my face is terrified looking right now. Like I caught myself looking fucking goofy. I don't know where the fuck he is at. I don't know what to do. Ah! Don't touch me, bitch. No, thank you. No, I'm not. Oh my god, run this way, run. No, oh, I didn't want to go in. Okay. Oh, you see me. Another key. No? No? Ball gag. Oh, horrible, 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 horrible. What closed? No, 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 fuck to the no, and double fuck no. No, no. No.
To kill you.
Oh, fuck, man. Fuck. You literally see me? Fuck, I hate this guy. He's giving me my heart palpitations.
Palpitations. I'm going to kill you.
Oh, the water. Oh. I can't take the crowbar out. Can't give me this many spoops. Too many spoops. There's so much blood. Oh, this
you
is not me.
Lose.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? My mouth is full open motherfucking jaw to the floor. Did we really need those kids' screams? Oh my god, this is fucking so scary. Game saved? No? Oh my god, you guys, I'm so scared. I don't want it. I don't want to keep going. Come on, this has to have been a game saved. That had to. Oh my god, maybe I'm at the end? He's pretty fucked.
Again, David.
Oh my god.
I am so sorry it had to come to this.
It didn't.
But you have to understand, Theodore. He almost never gets what he wants.
They bricked up that wall.
He wanted you so badly. But. You're mine. We will play the last game I prepared for you. Oh, I see you're a little roughed up, so take your time. And remember, no cheating.
This is fucking bullshit. Oh my god, just fucking... Oh, David.
for the last time.
I don't like this. Fucking let me through. I don't fucking give a fuck if you blow anything out. Yeah, go die. I can't go that way? Where's my candle? Well, yeah, like, it seems like you're only giving me one way to really go. But I guess I will grab this candle here. Stop. Hello?
Come play with me, David.
Shut up, Lydia. You're about to fucking die and your face is an open cavern of teeth. I hate that little boy. Give me the ball. You fucking know what you did. You fucking mannequin with the ball. Dead.
Just a few more steps and I'll let you rest. Trust me, you'll have all eternity for resting.
Bricked up that. You? Shady bitch.
Hello, little brother.
Yo. Look over here, you stupid bitch.
That's the last one, David. I promise.
Literally, you brought me all the way over here for fucking nothing. You fucking asshole. Let me go fucking all the way. It took me so long to walk over here. Oh my god, where the fuck are you? Oh my god. You're a fucking ball. Shut up. Cry, go cry. I'm literally about to die.
You won't need that anymore, sweetheart.
I have a candle on me, so.
You've made it, David! Now please put the candle on the cupboard and take a seat.
It's fucked.
Here we are again, David. You and I together at last. I have to tell you that I am very pleased with our game, but it's over now. as you have seen, I have started to clean the house. Some bricks and mortar will do the work. I would never allow anyone to take even a glance at my art. When I'm done with you, I think my work would be finally over. Thank you for that, David. You
Some bullshit.
Have really, truly changed me. Now close our eyes and go to sleep.
No, I won't. I refuse. Mm-mm. No. This is fucked. I'm gonna see how long I can go. Maybe there's another option. God, if anything, just to stop his gasping. That was fucked. That was fucked. What the fuck?
Sorry, my darling. I just couldn't resist. I'm sorry. You can go to sleep.
Wow.
Don't be afraid. I'll make sure you have company while you're rotting in the ground.
I can't even believe what's happening right now for this game. Three bitches. These people, bruh. Oh. What an interesting ending. Like, it was great, but it was like disappointing at the same time because you want him to survive. The feeling of escaping and constantly being caught and then only just to be killed. Not even only just to be killed, but to be so hurt that you give up. That you're forced to give up. And then, on top of that, when you give up and the credit starts rolling, he fucking hits him again. With a knife. Like, that's sadistic, bro. That is sadistic. Ooh. Oh. Weird. I'm glad it's done, but fucking weird. It was a good scare, though. Some really good scares. So that was Don't Be Afraid. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already checked it out, I got a YouTube channel. Check me out on Instagram and Twitter as well for the latest stream updates. And as always, catch you in the next stream.